And now, on behalf of Disney's Animal Kingdom, we are proud to present Finding Nemo, the musical.
Or did he deliver?
Marlin! Shh! You're gonna wake the kids. We still have to name them. I like Nemo.
Nemo? Well, we'll name one Nemo. And I'd like most of them to be Marlin Jr.
What was that? Shark.
Get inside, Cora! No, Cora. Don't go out there. Even alone. You're there, Daddy's got you. I promise, I'll never let anything happen to you, Nemo.
First day of school, time for school!
All right. We're excited. It's your first day of school, Nemo. We're ready to learn. Get some knowledge. Now what's the one thing we remember before we head out from here?
The ocean's not safe, so we have to check if the coast is clear.
Right. We go out and back in. And then we go out and then back in. And one more time. Out! And then back in. And sometimes, if you want to do it four times.
Hey Dad, wouldn't it be cool if I maybe met a shark when I was school?
No!
Wouldn't you fish the truth that they have me?
I don't think so.
Can you believe there are so many things in the big blue world I'm gonna go explore in the big blue world that I've never seen?
What I'm afraid of.
Hey, Dad, do you know what sea turtles are?
Sea turtles? Oh, I don't know.
Sandy Plankton said they can live to be 100.
Well, if I ever meet one, I'll ask him.
Me too. Maybe I'll meet a sea turtle and a shark!
I know you're excited, but let's take a little pause. Sharks are not our friends, Nemo. Haven't you seen Jaws? You don't want to meet a swordfish. You don't want to meet a whale.
I want to meet a whale!
Be around to watch your tail. In the big blue world, you're just a little fish. In the big blue world, you'll be seeing a tasty dish.
No!
Meaning so much to me, I don't know what I would do. In this big blue world, something should happen to you.
No need to worry, Dad, I'll be okay.
Scared you'll end up as a clownfish fillet. We can turn right around. We can wait one more year.
Don't be so boring, Dad. I'm on here. Isn't it beautiful?
Nemo.
My Dad.
No. Here, hold my fin.
First day of school.
Ooh, he was born with it, kids. We call it his lucky fin.
Dad!
Let's name the zones, let's name the zones of the open sea.
Mr. Rowan!
I'm aboard, explorers! Who's this?
I'm Nemo.
Oh, he's got a little fin. I find if he gets tired, just give him a break. 10, 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Don't worry, we're gonna travel as a group.
Nemo, you're such a special kid. Want me to come with you? I'd feel better if I did. Remember everything I told you.
Dad, I'll be all right.
Climb aboard, explorers! Hold on tight. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Really ready?
I don't think I'm ready.
We're ready to go.
Well, what are you gonna do? You gotta let him go sometime. The drop-off!
What's that? Sandy plankton, sir? It's called a butt.
Whoa, that's a pretty big butt.
Look at that! We're gonna catch the butt!
Come on, Nemo!
How far can you go?
My dad says it's not safe.
No! You can't be anywhere near here! You're not ready!
I was right.
We'll try school again next year.
Dad.
You know that you can't swim well.
I can't!
No, you can't! Now come along! You think that you can do these things, but you are wrong!
I hate you.
Nemo! What are you doing? You get back here. You're in big trouble, young man! Do you hear me?
Self-control. We know that fish are friends, not
not live.
I'd like to be your friend.
The stress of life in the ocean will lead to emotional eating. When you need help getting through it, and kelp just won't do it. Don't start feeding.
Swing on me, how yes, we've seen the light. Each day we fight the fight. Together, perfect tight, and change our attitude.
Bishop Ray,
Bishop Ray,
Bishop Ray,
Bishop Ray.
Gentlemen, look! That mask belonged to the diver that took my son,
Arnold!
Nemo.
What do these markings mean? I can't read human.
Hey, look, sharks! Something can help! Hey, fellas, guys!
Well, you know.
Let me just...
Ow! Sorry! Is your nose bleeding?
Ow, you really clocked me there.
That's good.
Intervention! I need a little taste. Why let them go to waste?
Bruce!
We may not be shot, we need our food.
Bruce!
The ships! He's breaking out to be enough. We never knew he's gone.
I need some food, I need some food, I need some food! There's no way out!
Escape! Hey, that's funny, it's not the same as escape!
Or you can leave.
I can read. Ooh, I can breathe!
Read the mask!
Oh! I've got you in my sight. I'm heading fixed tonight.
It's mine.
Swim away, swim away. Not food.
Together, we swim together. Cooperation is the secret to our success.
Bubbles?
We swim in harmony.
And we study dentistry.
We're the fish of pop ocean, DDS. This little guy is one of us now, and we can't send him off to his death. Darla's coming in 5 days, but he'll be long gone by then. We all will, if we do this the way we do everything. When this kid jams the filter, the tank will get filthy and the dentist will have to clean it. He'll put us in individual bags and we'll roll out the window into the ocean!
Oh!
The whole poop thing threw me.
Together, we swim together.
Little clownfish, you're our ticket to breaking free.
Yes, I am a natural blue.
The mask. It's gone! Wake up!
I was framed! Oh, good morning.
What's so good about it? That mask was the only chance I had of finding my son.
Timo?
Nemo. His name is Nemo, and I may never see him again.
Hey, Mr. Grumpy Gills. Life's full of little spills. Don't throw your fins up in disgust. Oh, what's the use of floating there, not going anywhere? Swish your tail and dive on in and trust that if you just keep swimming, life isn't all that grim. Just keep swimming, what do we do?
We swim.
Right!
No singing! Oh, well now that song is gonna be stuck in my head.
Look, there's a shiny thing. Hey, that looks interesting!
Please, Dory, try to steal the tusk.
It says P. Sherman 42, Wallaby Way, Sydney. I guess it's nothing.
No, Dory, that's the mask!
Yay, we did it!
Yeah, but now what? We don't know how to get there.
But we follow our gut! But keep swimming, just keep swimming, everything will be okay. Find our way. Oh, sometimes things look bad. Then poof, the moment is gone. And what do?
We just keep swimming on.
He's Sherman 42.
Oh, no, there.
He's Sherman 42. He's Sherman 42. Why are you being a
I'm trying to talk to you. Please.
What are you doing?
Stop! Look. You've been really great, and I appreciate all of the little things you've done.
Well, thanks.
But perhaps I think it's best if you and I gave this a rest.
Huh?
How about you stay here while I go and find my son?
Wait, come back! Don't leave me on my own!
Sorry, but I really want to carry on.
Remember, were you?
No. Hey, can you guys tell me how to get the toaster?
Oh, pal, we're talking to Melanie.
Fine.
Oh, go easy on him, fellas. He lost his son, Fabio.
Nemo.
Any of you heard of Peter Pan 42? Wallaby Way, Sydney.
Sydney.
What do you want to do, ma'am? Is follow the EAC? That's the East Australian Current.
Swimming.
Big current, can't miss it. It's in that direction.
Just keep swimming.
Oh, ma'am, thing. When you come to this trench, swim through it, not over it.
Through it, not over it. Got it.
I don't like this trench one bit. You're swimming over it.
Something's telling me you should swim through.
Oh, why do I waste my breath? That leads to certain death.
Come on, Parker, trust me on this. It's what friends do.
Okay, I guess, if you say so. Hey, look, something shiny.
Where?
Over the trench. That's a jellyfish. Well, you'll be okay. Let's be thankful it's just a little one.
Hey, watch this! Boing! Boing!
Dory, I have an idea. A game!
What game? Pick me, pick me!
First one out of the jellyfish without touching the tentacle's wings. Ready, set, go!
Better move fast if you wanna win!
Just keep swimming. Actually winning, but you have to listen to me. Just keep swimming, stay awake now. Everything will be okay. Just stay with me till we get to
42 Wallaby Way.
Right. Sometimes things look bad, then poof. The moment is gone, and what do?
We just keep swimming.
Hey, Rashad, wait.
So sorry I ruined your plan, Gil. I couldn't jam the filter, and now we'll never get out.
Never say never, kid. There's other ways out of this place. Remember, all drains lead to the ocean. We got a sink right there, and a toilet over there.
Ew.
Besides, you got your dad out there looking for you. Bet he's on his way right now.
Not my dad. He's not brave enough. He's afraid of whales and sharks and stuff. He's probably angry, 'cause I was mad. I'm sure that he's not coming. Not my dad.
Swimming under a lucky star. You're exactly where you're meant to be. So grab some shell and surf the EAC with me. Go with the flow.
Oh,
Why don't you take it slow? But let us see how Squirt does flying solo.
Gone. I couldn't.
I'm going home now.
Wait, where are you going?
Or if it wasn't for you, I never even would have made it here. So thank you.
Wait, stop! No one's ever stuck with me for so long before! Please, don't go away! Please! And you are?
This is Dory. She helped me find you. I thought I lost you. I saw you belly up.
I was just pretending. But it would push me down the train.
Thank goodness you're safe. You get back here.
I know what to do. We have to save Dory.
I have to think of you.
But it was slow enough to get in there. Now I have a plan.
You think that you can do these things, but I know you can.
Tell everybody to swim down together. Swim down together.
You heard my son.
Together. We swim together. Just keep swimming.
Daddy's here. Daddy's got you.
Daddy?
Nemo!
I don't hate you!
No, I'm so sorry, Nemo. But guess what? I met a sea turtle, and he was 150!
150? But Sandy Plankton!
Sandy Plankton, think after what I've been through. I don't know as much as Sandy Plankton.
So tell me, Dad, what's it like to cross an entire sea?
Son, I don't know. Let's go home together, and you'll tell me.
Want to make it three?
Time for school!
I go to school!
Not really.
Climb aboard, explorers!
Now go and get some knowledge.
And come home when you're done. Don't worry, I'll be careful.
But remember to have fun.
Everybody find a buddy. Nemo, that means you.
Wait, there's something I forgot to do.
Bye,
Dory!
Bye, son.